This is an important battle for both trainers. It's time to think about a cautious battle strategy. And now, the battle begins. The red corner makes the first attack. A rigid shot. A fierce blow. The red corner barely holds on. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Hit by frustration. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Fione is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But the battle has just begun. That hurt. It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. Slammed him! It couldn't take it! It's down! Is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? Hit! That hurt! Slide! By Sludge Bomb! It couldn't take it! It's down! Sent out. It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. The red corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is in the water. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Manaphy starts to attack. A rigid shot. That's a hit this time! The air in the Colosseum is tense and charged. Manaphy! Hit underwater! The red corner attacks, but the target Pokémon is in the water! The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Slammed him! It went down! Aerodactyl is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. Manaphy desperately holds on. The red corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is in the water. A fierce blow. The red corner barely holds on. Are we going to see the end of this battle in the next turn? The trainer's strategies will determine the outcome. Sliced by Stone Edge! It couldn't take it! It's down! Game, set, and match! The red corner narrowly escaped defeat.